Hey guys, welcome to the next video of Grinding for Legendaries in Dungeon Quest. Today's video will be centered around the Enchanted Forest grind. With that, let's get right into it. So here's the result. I obtained an eldenbark greatsword, the war legendary of Enchanted Forests, with a pot of 34.43. Well, see you next time.